are nice too.
Okay, so you're a nice witch and you have nice friends that are skeletons. Mm-hmm. Can they help me?
Find your way home if you want to.
Oh, because I'm lost?
Or do you want to stay in my home?
Ooh, do you have treats at your home or only tricks?
I can make tricks or I can make treats.
You are the nicest witch I've ever met.
I'm not doing it. Woohoo!
Alright,
there you go.
Hey, just jump out.
Hi! There she is. Oh, where's my others? Where's my others? Hi! Oh, I missed you.
Do you know what?
She said she wasn't feeling good.
Hi.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
So you're gonna throw up because you just missed me so much? What about you? What about you? Where's my kisses from you, Stinker?
I missed you so much.
I missed you, baby. Did you miss me, Kai?
I'm not even home.
My family is the best family in the entire world. First, I'll tell you about my dad. He is hilarious. Now, I will tell you about my mom. She is really nice to me and my brother and sister, and my mom likes to bake. Me and my mom like to bake together. She makes the best food. She is the best mom ever. Now I am going to tell you about my brother, Kai. He is very annoying, but he is the best brother ever. Now I am going to talk about my sister, Tess. Tess is 5 years old. Everybody thinks that she is the cutest thing. Now is my brother's turn. He is so wild. He does not like his toys very often. I love my family so much.
Good morning.
Good morning, church. As you can see, I am on the Sons of Lightning team. Lightning is known for being fast and bright. But just because you're not fast or bright doesn't mean there's not a Bible reading marathon path for you. 2 Timothy 2:15 states, "Be diligent to present yourself approved to God, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth." The Bible clearly commands us to study the word of God. So think fast, pick a path, and get reading. It's never too late. Go Sons of Lightning!
Hey, Ben. Thank you. Rex, you want to say anything?
Rex.
A prayer. All right, lead us in a prayer, please.
Please bow. Dear God, thank you for this day. Thank you for everything. Thank you for our food. Thank you for our water. Please help the sick get well. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, gentlemen. Y'all did fantastic. And now,